decided we're just gonna make a real test and something we've never made before. So we went to the farmer's market and got these short ribs.